Hello everyone, so how to block someone on BADOO? So you just need to visit the user profile and select this three dot icon in the top right corner and select block or report. So there you have it. And blocking a user will stop their messages from reaching you, but the user will still be able to view your profile. You can also report an abusive behavior there as well, or inappropriate pictures and stuff like that. So yeah. Just go to either BADOO app or BADOO website on mobile or desktop and do that.